Hey everybody, Tom here, and in this video, we're gonna take you through the symptoms of a dirty air filter in your lawnmower, chainsaw, or most other small engines. A dirty air filter allows debris into the internal parts of your engine, which can lead to wear and malfunction. Here are the most common symptoms of a dirty air filter. Symptom number one, power loss. When the air filter is dirty, it reduces airflow into the engine. Without the right amount of air burning with the fuel, there's less combustion and less horsepower. If you notice your engine surging up and down or even stopping completely, you'll want to check the air filter, and if it's dirty, clean and replace it. Symptom number two, increased fuel consumption. If you find that your equipment is using more fuel than usual to get the same amount of work done, check the air filter. If it's dirty or clogged, your engine has to work harder to operate, and because it's working harder, it's using more fuel. Symptom number three, trouble with starting. To start properly, a small engine needs the right mixture of air, fuel, and a spark. If you have good fuel in the tank and your spark plug is fine, but you still can't get the engine to turn over, you'll want to check your air filter and make sure it's in good shape. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to check out our full repair videos in the description below, and if you have any questions, feel free to leave them in the comments. Don't forget to subscribe for more videos to help you finish the job.